setting up a new location, or looking to edit your current business details in Cliniko? In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to update your settings and create additional locations for patient bookings. In our previous Cliniko course video, we set up the account information. So we'll now update business details and set up additional business locations if needed. Within your Cliniko account, make sure to log in as an administrator and head to the settings page and under our clinic, select business information. When you first signed up for Cliniko, we automatically added your business details into the business information area. However, you may need to update or add additional information such as your website address, business license or registry number, or contact details, for example, your parking information. You also have the option here to select the services that the business provides. Enable and disable certain display settings for online booking, turn on or off reminders, and upload an individual business logo. Once you update your information, make sure to save your changes by selecting Update Business at the bottom of the page. If your clinic has multiple locations, you can also set up additional businesses from here by using the Add Business button. Each additional business location will then have its own appointment calendar, and the reports for things like invoices, payments, and expenses, for example, will also have the option to filter by location. Now that we've added and updated our business details, in our next video, we'll start inviting new users and practitioners,